Hello everyone. So how are you? Today is the first day of this week, right? So now let's start our lesson. Everyone, do you know the word singular noun? Do you know the word singular noun? So singular noun, it means one noun, right? One noun. For example, the marker here is noun. So when I say singular noun, it means one noun. So if talking about marker, one marker, we call singular noun. Singular, it means one. Okay. How about plural noun, everyone? Do you know the word plural noun? So what does it mean, plural noun? So plural noun, it means two noun up. Okay, two noun up. For example, talking about marker again. So when I say marker, we can if the marker talking about plural noun, the marker, there are two marker or two marker up. Can be three, can be four, can be five, and the end. Okay, so talking about plural noun, it means something that has two up. Okay, again, the singular noun, it means one. Plural noun, it means two up. Okay, two up can be three, four, five, until million, billion, whatever that you want to count. Okay, so today you're gonna learn about, do you want to know? Okay, now let's start. Here, today you're gonna learn singular noun and plural nouns adding S. I write S in here, it means that you have to learn singular noun and plural nouns by adding S. Okay? Okay, so now let's start. This side is singular noun and this side is plural noun. Okay, for example, I have one apple. When I have one apple, it's singular. How about plural? Can you write one again? No. So I example here, I put it five apple, but don't forget to add s at the end because there are five. Okay, and this side, one book. When it's plural, two books. This is just example. Amount of this thing here, I example for you. You can put whatever you want, but not put one. Okay, put one on the this side, but two thing up the this side. So this is example. I just put two books. So two book and add s at the end. Okay, singular, one ball. When it become to plural, example, I put it tons balls. So I put S at the ends. Okay? Okay, again, singular is one, plural, two thing apps. And as example, I put it five apples. Five apples. So apple here, five. So I put S at the end. Two books. Two books. Two book here, I put S at the ends. 10 balls, I put S at the end. Okay, now let's read with me. Singular, one apple, one book, one ball. Plural, five apples, two books, 10 balls. Five apples, two books, 10 balls. Okay, so now let's go to use. Use. We use singular noun to describe one things, one animals, and or one person. So this one describe here mean tell. So to tell about something that there is only one or something only one, like one thing, one animal, or one person. Okay. We use plural noun to describe two things up. We use plural noun to describe two things, apps, people, or animal. Okay, we so it means that if you're talking about plural noun, you have to describe about two things up, or two people up, or two animals up. Okay, so today I also have one homework for you. Here is homework. So this homework, you just like write down singular or change singular to plural noun, okay? But this one add an S to make the plural form of each noun. So it means that you add S of this word, okay everyone? Add S at the end of this word to make plural noun, okay? For example, number one, tables. Table here without S, so it means singular. If you want to become plural, so what should you do? You should add S. So just add S at the end of the word. Okay, everyone? So that's all for today. See you tomorrow.